Thousands of opposition supporters held a rally on Tuesday as a parliamentary debate on a motion of no confidence in the scandal-plagued President Jacob Zuma was underway. Protesters were carrying posters saying "Fire Zuma" and a cartoon of Zuma in a dustbin. The leader of the opposition Democratic Alliance urged South African lawmakers to oust President Jacob Zuma at the start of the parliamentary debate.